Good evening, Talos. Dr. Hadley Dalton will deliver a supplemental seminar on neural connectomes in the Lobby Training Center later this week. Sounds exciting. Space is limited, so reserve your seat by emailing Dr. Dalton.
No diagnostic. Files corrupted. List. Convalescence. Confidentiality. Dopamine.
Typhon material inconclusive. Logging calibration request. gravity detected.
Sending you two activation signals. The first will direct the Typhon away from you. The second will bring it down on you. Use your transcribe messaging system to fire them off.
Shuttle Exalt. I'm trying to hail the bridge. Getting zip. Can you confirm, please? I have some system malfunctions. It's across the board. It's hard to make sense. I need to park ASAP. I recommend security detail when I come in. Hearing some noise in the cabin. Shit, what is going on? Thank you.
0 medical class operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Can I offer you
activation required. Please repeat the following words. Gravity. Corkscrew. Rendezvous. Terrorness.
Gravity. Corkscrew. Rendezvous. Erroneous.
Director level override, lockdown.
Sorry, Morgan, but I have to lock you in this time. When I trashed your arming key, it was to keep you from making a huge mistake. It's too late to stick our heads in the sand. We're committed now. We should be safe in deep storage. When everything is ready, we'll meet in my office. I hope you believe me. I am on your side. Yes. Not yourself.
Welcome to deep storage. If Talos 1 had us up, watch us. This would be it. Repository. That's where you stash the drive that has the plan.
Requesting new operator. Transport.
Inspecting. Your suit integrity is compromised. Let me fix that. Job done.
Clear.
Moving.
Thank you. Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your mental resources are on the board. You should feel more alert.
Inspecting. Your suit integrity is compromised. Let me fix that. Job done. I'm right here.
Hello.
Hello, nice to see you.
490 medical class operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Pardon me. Hello, good to see you again, Dr. Wu.
Please pay attention.
coming through.
Thank you.
Operator approach. Thank you. Operator approach.
Help you concentrate. coming through.
Hello, Dr. Yu.
Hello, nice to see you.
worried the drive might have been damaged. You can use Chief Cho's workstation to download the fabrication plan. Then we can reconstruct your army key.
Dr. Yu.
Structural upgrades detected. Thank you.
Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your mental resources are depleted.
Diagnosing. Superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit couldn't handle. Please, hold still. This will only take a moment.
All
coming through.
Hello, nice to see you.
Alex has you boxed in. Look, there's nothing I can do about the lockdown from out here. But I promised I'd help you, so listen. Deep storage was built with a series of data vault modules that can be jettisoned from the station. It's a redundant backup system. That's your way out. Look at my workstation again. I'm exposing a utility that'll open up one of the vaults. Once you're in, look for a manual release. Then your ass is space junk, like me. And if you manage to get back inside, remember, you owe me. Kill the son of a bitch who hurt Abby, or I swear to God I'll haunt you.
Thank you.
tracking no alien material detected.
Hey, Matt.
How you going?
Pretty good.
What you up to?
Just playing, Prey. That's pretty good.
No.
Working it all out. Got hit in the face with a server rack.
With a what?
Character just got knocked out. Alabama.
They're afraid.
No. Nothing that interferes with memory formation.
Outside your prison. Maybe trying to escape? Like me? Not safe out there. But you know this. You have headaches. See things. It is not fever. Not hallucinations. A horizon is coming. Cutting through space. If we are still here when it arrives, it screams so loud. We hear it in our head. It is still far away, but it is coming closer. It will eat your prison, every person on board, and it will still be hungry. Where will it go next, I wonder? See you back in your prison soon, Emu.
Thank you. I'm broadcasting to all contacts in proximity. Please, Andy, listen to me. Oxygen is low and I have no spacesuit. An accident in Cargo Bay forced me to seal myself inside this container, but I have no way to dock with the station from in here. Laced with a faint hint of nicotine and antibacterians. Oh, he's like spring. You have my thanks, Dr. Yu. But I thought... Well, you're no longer running the memory hamster wheel, I see. I hope you're coming in after me. Would be good to see a familiar face. I'm transmitting the code to the crate I was in.
Found Dr. Igwe. He worked in the Supercorporation and in psychotronics. Might be helpful, but he's unlikely to approve of your mission, despite everything he's suffered. Though I will note, he's always admired you and Alex quite a bit.
Doctor, you! Morgan! Up here, Officer Cool. If we can't open the main door, or our friends are gonna pour through. Get up to the catwalk. We'll get you inside.
Research complete.
I'm getting sick of waiting for them to come to us.
Thank you for rescuing Officer Chaudhry. She's all right, isn't she? Dr. Igwe is blessed. It was fortunate you came along when you did. Thank you for saving Officer Chaudhry, Dr. Yu. She has told us of the telepaths. Heard Dr.
Thanks
Igwe
for saving
was
Rani.
Floating in a cargo crate outside the ship.
There's bound to be others. We need
if
to help as many of them get to safety as we can.
Longer than any of us.
Dr. Yu, again, I want to thank you for the timely rescue. I hope you recall me, Dr. Igwe. Dayo Igwe, your brother, Alex, brought me to the station to head up Neuromod research. I have one, with no aptitude template. For saving you, but, well, now might be best. Here, I'm sure you could make better use of it.
Rani told us what happened in the Arboretum. Is anywhere on the station safe?
Microgravity upsets my equilibrium. I need to steady myself after the slow roll of the crate. I could feel it turning, you know? My stomach along with it. Closest I've ever come to vertigo. And claustrophobia. Must be a neuromod that could cure that.
Thanks for getting Chaudhry back to us. She's still rattled.
I'm glad you were able to save Rani.
What is it doing? Oh my god, did it?
I think I'm gonna be sick.
It just made another one of those things, like it pulled it right out of Enoch's corpse.
Ugh, corpse? Maybe. I don't know, maybe it saved him. It could still be Enoch.
Does it look like it? Sin, promise me you'll kill me if I ever end up like that.
Sarah will get us out of this. She got us this far. We're safe in here.
For now, I'm going to check the perimeter.
Dr. Igwe figures he'd survive. Dumb luck, I suppose. If you find a way out of here, take Dr. Igwe with you. Maybe he can be of some help elsewhere.
Hey, are you there?
Chief? Yes?
So you came all this way?
I wanted
only
to
get
speak
back
to you
into
about
palace?
The most recent VIP
only
visit.
Way in is through
Liza,
the door to Cargo Bay Beast, which is thick. Those creatures that your brother insisted couldn't escape confinement.
I did my best to
make sure I'm the only one with the code.
I even had Leitner cigarettes.
It's yours if you can help us
you
secure the firepower we should have had when assigned here. The eradicated turret fabrication plan.
You
have the fabrication plan already. That means all we need is a working fabricator.
Thank you, Chief.
But there was an accident in fuel storage, so power's down. We need to get the power back on. I couldn't ask you to risk yourself. The explosion in fuel storage nearly killed Ekaterina. I can't ask anyone to risk themselves. Not even you. Still, look around. Maybe there's some angle you see we don't. You've been resourceful so far. Look, I don't know what you're planning, Morgan, but just remember. The only thing that matters is how you treat the people that are still alive.
Psionics. It's all true, isn't it? What these aliens can do, what we can do. To think it was considered chicanery, flimflam, pseudoscience, made me quite the target for mockery. But your brother, he believed. And so did you. At least, you did. Before your self-experiment in the sim lab. How wrong they were, the skeptics. How wrong we all were. But I knew. I had a premonition, if you will, that I was onto something.
Don't know if Wiggy...
There must be a way to hear
it. It's lucky to be here or not. Might have been safer in his...
Dr. Yu, heard you found the body of...
Runny told us what happened in the Arboretum. Is anywhere on the station safe?
I knew him. I didn't know he was involved in the smuggling ring on the station. Thought he was a friend. Guess I wasn't looking closely enough.
Deploying.
Did you order any Reployers from Earth?
Order any what?
Reployer. It's a machine.
A machine? What does it do?
Well, I'm not sure. I was hoping that you could tell me.
Wait, is this some kind of a joke? I'm busy.
You're an industrial designer, right? So I thought you would know.
You obviously don't understand what I do. And I didn't order any deployer.
Reployer.
Ask somebody in engineering.
I did. I've been asking everyone. No one ever knows anything about it.
Weird. Well, perhaps I can come down this evening and take a look at it.
That'd be great. Thanks, Lane.
Yeah, no problem.
Out and fabricators online. You did it. We're not done with you yet, so get back here safe, all right?
These Transtar PPN-8 pistols are mostly for show. They don't do much against the attackers.
Scanning target, Typhon material inconclusive. Logging calibration request. Operator approach. Inspecting. Your suit integrity is compromised. Let me fix that. Ready to complain. I'm right here. Coming through. Debug build version 0.7.6. Verbose on.
Logging order that all cargo must be scanned and cleared by authorized personnel. You are the first line of defense against unsanctioned materials entering Talos 1. Report shipping anomalies immediately.
I feel better with these bad boys standing guard. Thanks, Dr. Yu.
For hours, and I still don't know.
EATs are online and primed. Can't wait until our friends get a taste of these. Here's the code for Cargo Bay B.
Say the word, Chief.
Hopefully that medical
operator will go. Let's do this! Lock and load, people!
After this. Officer Maddox ready.
You restored the power. I don't know how you did it, but I don't think this is a good idea.
Material found. Standing down.
Attitude adjustment.
Damn PPNs. These small magazines are for civilians.
Upgrades detected. Thank you. Scanning target. Typhon material inconclusive. Calibration
passed.
Nothing is worth this shit. Not going to lie, that felt good. Haven't seen that much action since the Middle East evacuation.
Dwayne too? But I was sure he'd make it.
Morgan, you saved our asses. Now, you might want to get out there and see if you can save a few more.
We made it. Maybe now we can take back the rest of Talos.
Since getting here, might do it again.
We won! And I'm still breathing. We're still breathing.
Darcy, soldier to the end. Should have spoken her mind more.
Hello, Dr. Kelstra? We'll follow up on my request to view one of the volunteer abdication contracts.
Can someone please explain to me why there's a delay with my parcel?
Sorry, Dr. Berger. The system shut down. Some kind of fail-safe trigger? We're working on it.
That parcel is extremely sensitive.
We survived.
I need it in psychotronics right away.
I have a crew investigating the point of failure on our side as we speak. ETA is probably a few hours.
A few hours? Isn't there anything else you can do?
No. But since you have some time, you could call Mr. Yu and ask him for permission to reboot the entire space station. That would fix the problem immediately.
That would be ridiculous.
Well, since being ridiculous is off the table, I'm afraid you're just gonna have to wait.
Maybe I'll check into it myself. I've trained for microgravity.
Knock yourself out.
Thank you.